Your subscription to Office 365 gives you a huge range of applications, and in this short video we're going to look at one of them, OneNote. Let's open the online app directly from your Office 365 page. You can either work directly online or download the app to your computer. Whatever you choose, the app will synchronize your data. When it first opens, OneNote offers you a choice of three pre-formatted notebooks, and you can add more at any time. Let's choose Work for this demonstration. And we'll use all the sections and add one more, Development. As its name implies, OneNote is essentially a note-taking and note-keeping tool, where you can organize rough notes into folders or notebooks with various sections. It doesn't really do much more than that, but what it does very well. And here's the result, a complete blank page ready for your wisdom. Let's see how it works. We'll start by adding something to the Quick Notes section. Type a page heading. This is what you'll see in the index, so make it relevant and searchable. Next, if you click anywhere on the page, OneNote will open a text box for you. And like a text box in Word, you can move it and resize it. Now let's look at the ribbon under the navigation bar. Probably the most used tab is the Insert tab. Here you can select items to insert into your notes. The obvious ones are a new page or a new section. And if you use Word, you'll recognize the Insert Table tab. Let's try it. Select the number of cells, 3 by 3, and add them. Now let's add some text to the cells. And we can resize the cells just as in Word. And there's a toolbox right here. Other things you can insert onto your notes page are pictures, or even complete files to share with others or keep in a relevant place. Let's try inserting a sound clip. You can't play an inserted sound clip from inside OneNote, but you can export it to your desktop, or someone else can if you're working together. That's one of the benefits of OneNote. You can share it with others, as you can your calendar. However, you can record a sound clip from within OneNote, an audible note-taking tool, and you can play it back. The controls are here. Now let's look at some of the other sections that the pre-formatted notebook gives us. There's meeting notes with some ideas on how to construct them. There's a set of to-do lists. There's an example of expenses, though frankly I'd much rather keep these in an Excel sheet and import them into OneNote if I need to keep them in one place. And so on. Now, there's one very interesting feature that's extremely useful, and that's the ability to clip web pages or sections of a web page directly into OneNote for future reference. For this, you'll need to add an extension to your browser. Go to onenote.com/clipper and add the extension. I happen to use Chrome, and it recognizes the browser offering to install the extension. OK, now it's added. Let's try it by opening a web page and trying it out. Here's an interesting page about Her Majesty the Queen of England. To clip it to OneNote, find the icon on your browser. Mine's here, yours might be in a slightly different place. If it's the first time you've used it, you may also need to sign in to accept the various clipper actions. The drop-down box gives me the option to choose where I save the clip in OneNote and what bit of the web page to save. I'm going to choose to save the whole page, though you might just want to save the text or a portion of the article. OK, it's done, and I can see the results in my notebook here. Well, that's a brief overview and introduction to OneNote. If you've kept scrappy post-it notes on your wall or random files scattered around your desktop, it may well be helpful to you. Remember, you can share your notebook with others just as you can your calendar, so it's great for team collaboration as well. Microsoft OneNote, brought to you by eTop Technology. We're here to help. If you like these videos, please subscribe to our YouTube channel. If you found this video helpful, check out some of our more recent videos. And if you're looking for a new IT partner, please visit our website.